what's up guys, welcome back to the channel. Hope you guys enjoyed the live stream last night, which was the Overwatch live stream. If you did, remember to make sure you drop a like on the video and make sure to subscribe for more live streams. Today I will be live on YouTube. I'll be live on Twitch playing Uno. I would live stream on, obviously, on YouTube, but sometimes when things get intense, things get said, and I don't want, you know, my YouTube channel to get terminated or anything like that, because I'm trying to grow my channel still and try to reach partner and stuff. So yeah, guys, you've clicked on the video, you've wondered why the fuck have you done this again? I thought you said you were done with COD and you don't want to talk about it. You've spoke about this shit before and you've ranted on shit about COD and all the rest of it. Yeah, guys, I have. I've ranted on things about COD that some things maybe not have been true. Some things that may have been false. But to be fair, right, most of the majority of the time, I have been right about Call of Duty every fucking year. Even other people, even other content creators like Simon B. 1471, I think his channel name's called. He's even spoke up about Call of Duty, how it's been in the fucking state and all that. And people just don't care. Like, people make thousands of videos, guys, every single fucking day, putting up tutorials on how to use the best class on Warzone, and no one cares about that. But anyway, I'm not really going to get into a rant because, I don't want this video to be too long, but you've clicked on the title, and... yes, guys, Call of Duty Black Ops 6, made by Treyarch in other studios and shit. Call of Duty Black Ops 6 has been leaked already, and the beta is not out yet. I mean, this isn't really a surprise, guys, because this happened last year with Modern Warfare Part fucking 4 or 3, it should be called, or even Part 5, should we say, or Part 4. I don't even know anymore, but... the same fucking thing happened with Modern Warfare 3, with the one we had to pay £30 up front for. Same with Black Ops 6, because they're just adding all the Call of Duties into the fucking HQ now. Still don't even know if I'm going to be able to play this game, because I got permanently banned, but hopefully if I can, that'll be great. But, you know, just to obviously see what it's like, but... like I did say, and I've stated this, and I know some of you guys may be a bit critical about it, the good news is it's on Game Pass, so I can, don't even need to spend a single fucking penny on the game. All I need to do is just test out multiplayer, see if it's good. Not gonna lie, from the gameplay, guys, you're about to see in a few minutes, the game does look pretty good, but we all know there's no point getting your hopes up about the fucking beta. Because, let's be real for like a few minutes, right? The beta is the fucking full game, and the full game is the beta. But anyway, guys, I'm going to let you guys take a look at this. There's some clips I'm going to show you guys. If this video does get taken down by YouTube, then YouTube, if you email me, saying that you took down this video because of copyright claim or fucking whatever, I don't care, because they banned my account and they deserve for what they're gonna get. And I know tons of people even do the same thing, but if it does get taken down, guys, I do have the recordings basically deleted anyway, so it's not like it's gonna matter. And you know, we'll just wait until, you know, the full game comes out, and then I can just make so much videos on about it and make it, you know, just, I may just fucking roast Call of Duty to the fucking ground. And I hate to do it, guys, but it's true. But yeah, guys, wait till you see this.
Removed.
We got the lead. Now hold it.
Dr. Langan, push up.
Destroy them. Bion requesting Hellstorm Strike.
Rifle. No movement, no squatters, MKIA.
Marking target location.
So as you can see, guys, yep, as you can see what you've just watched, guys, Black Ops 6, multiplayer, I guess this was just testing in, you know, in a bot lobby or something, like just in the custom game selection. But as you can see, Black Ops 6 has been leaked early. That was not fake footage. That is real footage. Obviously, it's trending on other platforms as well. I literally just honestly cannot believe that this game has already been leaked early, and the beta's not even like out yet. The beta doesn't come out till like the end of the month, I think, or like midway through August. But guys, Black Ops 6 has been leaked, and as you can see from the other clip, the score streaks has been leaked, and some other map has been leaked as well. Now, I did have other footage that I could show, but I did by accident delete the footage, but you know, it doesn't really matter anyway. Like I said, when the game comes out, I can always basically record more footage for you guys. Yeah, guys, as you can see, Black Ops 6 has been leaked early. And oh, one more thing, guys, if you didn't see, if you're wondering what the hell I was showing as well with the fucking character floating above the map and going across different places, yes, guys, Warzone has got a new map. I could be wrong, it could be another DMZ or some shit, but I swear to God, that's another Warzone map. Let me guys know in the comments if you think that's another Warzone map, if you think that's a new Warzone they're doing, because if you think about it, right, the map is fucking huge, there's water everywhere, that does not look like a DMZ map. That definitely looks like... that definitely looks like 100% another Warzone map. I could be wrong, but I do remember Treyarch did test Warzone not that long ago, but when they were making Cold War at the time, but then they scrapped it. So it looks like to me, guys, Warzone's getting integrated with fucking Black Ops 6. Oh, bro, this is fucking perfect. This just made my day today. Honestly, it fucking did. And also, they're bringing back Prestige Mode, but I know you guys already know about that, but we'll get into... there is more information about Prestige Mode I do have. I've basically got the evidence fucking in my head right now after I've deleted some of it. It's fucking hilarious. But, you know, we'll get into that in another video, guys. I hope you guys did enjoy those leaks. I hope to God that YouTube doesn't take this down, but if they do, then, you know, I'll get an email about it, but hopefully they don't fucking take it too fucking personal. But the only thing is, it's going to be fucking difficult now to contact YouTube because they removed the appeal thing that you use to go onto the website to fucking talk to them. So I don't know how the fuck I'm going to reach out to them unless it's on Twitter, but they're fucking useless on Twitter, so I don't know. YouTube's fucking... I do like doing YouTube, guys, but some of the shit they do is fucking stupid. But we'll get into that in another video at some point, because I can't be arsed just talking about random stuff in the one video. But, yeah, guys, I hope you enjoyed this quick little bit of a rant about Black Ops 6, and also about Black Ops 6 being leaked already before the beta. This is why I love certain COD community people that just see the people that don't give a shit about the game and they just want to find leaks out and just look at it before they get it. These are the people that I fucking love, because see, if you think about it, right, if they don't try and, like, I know it's illegal to leak the, you know, people's games out and not show things before it's released, I can understand that point of view. But it's like, the way that Activision has been treating the fucking people that literally made their game so popular, this is what they deserve this. They honestly fucking deserve this. So, they have been taking some posts down off Twitter about it, because they have been active, and I've seen some leaks that have been going around on Twitter, and there's been videos being taken down, so they are going to be taking a lot of these leaks down. But you know, it is what it is. And you never know, probably FC 20 fucking 5 will get the same shit. They'll probably leak fucking shit about that game. But then again, EA is a scummy company, but you don't see EA getting fucking leaked with certain shit like this. But I could be wrong, but I'll see you guys in the next video. I don't want to make this too long anymore because I just keep getting onto a fucking rant. Drop a like on the video if you enjoyed it. Subscribe down below. Turn on the post notifications. And I'll see you guys in my stream later today, which will be on Uno on Twitch only. Sorry to say, guys, for the people that are watching this on YouTube. If you guys want to come join me on Uno on Twitch, the link is in the description. And also, you can join the Discord. It's free to join the Discord, but obviously, I do have mods on the Discord and I do have mods on the YouTube channel. So just don't self-monetize or don't like beg, because I don't really go through a lot of people. So if you aren't picked to, like, you know, if you guys want to play with me and you don't get picked, don't worry. I will get to you at some point, but I have a shit ton of people that want to join me and stuff like that. But, and you guys must be obviously, you know, older, like 18 or over, because obviously we've discussed this, you know, this topic before, but yeah. I'll see you guys in the next video. Take it easy. Stay safe, stay hydrated, and stay pretty safe. And I know I've already said that. And just go and find more leaks, guys, about Black Ops 6. On you go. I dare you. If you guys can find more leaks about Black Ops 6, if I do get another email from Call of Duty about betas or fucking codes or whatever, whoever can find the most leaks will win a beta code for Black Ops 6. So on you guys go. If you guys are on PlayStation or PC, I'll hook you guys up. If you guys can find some leaks about Black Ops 6 and let me know on YouTube. All right, guys, thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Take it easy. Bye.